So Purell, some of you may know, is this hand sanitizer. It's essentially alcohol in a gel form, and you rub it on your hands to clean your hands after using the bathroom or what have you. It is a little known fact that people who overuse Purell, that really use a whole lot of Purell, way too much, most people would never use this much, end up getting plantar warts and get other problems on their hands because they've actually stripped away so much of their own microbiota and their own immune system from their hands that they are more susceptible to viral infections. And I would argue that in modern society, we are actually depleting our microbial diversity too much. The vast majority of microorganisms in the world are either neutral to our health or beneficial to our health, and it's only a very small subset of bad actors that are pathogens that actually cause us harm. And it's having an intact and functional ecosystem on our hands that can act as a barrier to those organisms being able to invade. So it's well known in the gut, for example, that for like Clostridium difficile infections tend to be enriched in people who take antibiotics, for example. They're left vulnerable to these infections because they depleted the natural ecosystem, the indigenous microbiota that would otherwise have prevented that invasion. So I think products like Purell, these scorched earth policies of germophobia, just get rid of all the bacteria, I think in the end that's probably a net negative to our health. We shouldn't be doing that. Most studies looking at transmission of disease in public spaces, like public restrooms, show that basic use of soap and water, non-antibacterial soap, just soap and water, is completely sufficient to prevent the spread of influenza or other viruses. And actually the spread of bacterial pathogens is pretty rare, at least in developed countries. It's only in situations where there's an outbreak of a particular pathogen, like a cholera outbreak, where you'd even have to worry about that kind of bacterial transmission of a pathogen in a public setting. So the overuse of these sterilization agents might actually be a net detriment to our health, and I actually would suggest that people not use these products.